Hello and welcome to this meditation on healing, allowing you to be healed, rested and relaxed. Take this time for you. Maybe close the curtains, light a candle. If you have some incense, have that burning and create that healing atmosphere. If you wish to turn off this recording while you prepare, and come back in a few moments. Settle yourself down now, closing your eyes and be open to the healing and all possibilities. Take some nice relaxing breaths in and out, closing your eyes and just take your awareness inward. As you breathe in, follow the air as it goes into the body and out. On the out breath, feel yourself releasing and relaxing. Uncurl your toes and relax. Allow your feet to go into a natural position. Feel your legs resting on the surface. Knees are soft and relaxed. Allow your thigh muscles to release and let go, sinking further in to where you are lying down. Unclench the buttock muscles, release the hips, and allow your spine to relax. Breathe in. Allow that lovely wave of relaxation to flow through the body, relaxing not just the muscles, but your bones and your nervous system. Allow it to flow down your arms, to your wrists, hands, fingers and thumbs. As this wave of relaxation moves through the vertebrae, one at a time, all the way up to your neck, to the back of your head, flowing over your scalp, as it smooths and relaxes down your forehead to your eyebrows and eyelids. All the little facial muscles relax, unclench your jaw, feel your shoulders sinking down. As you give yourself full permission for the healing today. And breathe. Allow the scene to unfold in your mind's eye and be open to the healing. You're on a tropical island, stopping in a beautiful hotel. It's a lovely retreat that you have come to. The gardens of the hotel are filled with tropical plants. The smells around you are so beautiful. The sun is shining and you can feel the warmth on your skin. You're waiting to be called for a healing that you've booked onto. As you move around the garden, you can hear gentle music in the background, the smell of incense comes towards you, which is making you feel already relaxed and calm. Just in front of you, you see an area of the garden set out. Four white pillars, decking area, lovely flowers climbing up the pillars and making their way across a shaded area. You know this space has been created for your healing today. It's time for your healing, so you make your way over towards that healing sacred space. As you get closer, you see a couple of steps going up onto a lovely decking area, and there a massage table. It has lovely, fresh, white towels. As you get closer, you see the towels are embroidered with your initials. Some incense burning, and you can smell not just the flowers that are climbing up the pillars, but oils burning, giving a lovely fragrance of jasmine. It's time for you to lie down on the massage table and relax. The air is warm. You know you are safe in this magical, sacred space. yourself lying down on the table, closing your eyes, smelling the air, hearing the music. You allow yourself to go deeper and deeper. You sense someone drawing near. You know you are completely safe in this space. As you gently feel the warm hands touching your shoulders to let you know the healing is about to take place. As the warm hands are on your shoulders, you feel them sinking down even further. Now that the healer has made contact with your energy, they move their hands to just above your head, onto your crown chakra. You can feel the warmth coming through from their hands to your head, releasing and letting go all of those thoughts that might have been whizzing around. You completely relax. Start to move over to your third eye, just on your forehead. The hands are just in your aura, and you can feel the warmth coming onto your forehead and your eyes. And let go. You feel the warmth moving through your body. You may feel tingling, you may see colours, you may just completely relax and feel safe in this space, knowing that the healing is taking place. Allow yourself to release. Release and let go. to move across your aura now, and you can feel the warmth reaching through the layers of aura to your physical body. As the hands move towards the throat, you feel a lovely warmth all around your neck. Allowing for any release in that area, for you to be able to communicate, to express, to be your authentic self in whichever form that takes. Just above you, start to move to your heart center. And you feel the love, the peace, opening up the heart space, releasing any pain, any matters of the heart, and allowing the love of the universe to flow through you. Flow through the layers of the aura, feeling that love, the warmth makes you sink even further down into a beautiful place of deep love and connection to the universe, to all around, but also to yourself for self-love. You deserve this love. as you're lying there, smelling the oils and the incense, the beautiful smell of jasmine in the air, the warmth on your skin, the hands move over your aura to your solar plexus, your stomach area. You can feel again the warmth of the hands. The release of emotions held in the stomach area, the nervous system. And as you feel the nervous system relaxing and releasing, you feel at peace. You know you're in beautiful surroundings. You might be able to hear the birds, the gentle music, smell the incense, feel the warmth of the hands. Just release and let go. Allow the nervous system to relax. All is well in your world. Now start to move across your aura again, down to the sacral area, just below the belly button. Feeling the warmth once again. Feeling the heat moving round and into your back. To release and let go. Feelings of self-worth. Feelings of moving forward in life. Allow whatever is holding you back from moving forward to be released and to bring in a new confidence, to enable you to push forward with your life, to do the exciting things thrill of life. In the aura now start to move down to the base chakra, all around the hip area, round to the base of your spine. The heat flows through. Making you have a sense of security, safety. Start to move across your aura to your legs. As the hands move over the legs, you can feel the warmth, the tingling. Or maybe just pure relaxation. As the healer is working on the legs, the saying is, as above, so below. So each section of your legs also relates and corresponds to the upper body, also with the organs, your knees contain trapped emotion, similar to your solar plexus. As the healer moves across towards your knees, again feel the release of any trapped emotions that you've been holding on to. And release and let go. Release and let go. Thank you. start to feel the hands now flowing across your aura towards your feet. And you can feel someone at your feet with their hands placed on the soles of your feet. You almost feel like you also have some hands once again holding your head, as if magically you have a spirit helper that is guiding this person. You feel the warmth of the hands on your feet and the warmth of somebody holding your head. Feeling totally relaxed in this space, with the music, the smells, maybe birds in the background, warmth of the sun. This is your space. Time to be healed. Feeling peaceful, relaxed, and at one with the universe. You now start to feel a sweeping sensation moving down across your body, where the healer is just combing down your aura. You feel so relaxed. This has been a beautiful, calming treatment. You feel the hands of the healer on your feet, just helping to ground you. And the healer is just asking you now to visualize roots going down into the earth from your feet, to help ground you. Feel, visualize those roots going into the earth, going through the rock, clay, soil, gripping hold of the earth, keeping you solid, steady, and grounded to your treatments. The healer then moves round to your head area and and gently puts their hands back onto your shoulders. Feel the warmth on your shoulders now as they ask you to visualize a beautiful bubble of protection going from above your head, covering your shoulders, your body, your legs, all the way down to your feet. Start to visualize that beautiful bubble. With the roots going down into the earth. And breathe. Start to smell white sage in the air as the healer is just cleansing all the space around you and asks you just for a few moments now at the end to just relax and allow your body to decode the healing that has taken place today, while they just clear all the space around you. So for these few moments, relax back, taking some nice breaths in and out in your safe place, healed. Cleansed with the smoke of the white sage. touches your shoulder and lets you know that the healing session is coming to a close. But they will allow you to relax back for a few moments. There's some water on the side for when you're ready to get up from your healing today, to take some water on board. You gently nod to the healer in acceptance of what they're saying, knowing that water is a conductor of energy, and as you've had an energy healing, you will need to replace the water in your body to help the process continue. As you nod and smile, letting the healer know that you'll take water after, the healer goes down the steps and moves away through the garden. And you take some nice deep breaths in and out, feeling wonderful, a sense of well-being, rested, loved, being able to express yourself, your authentic self, in your own way, seeing clearly with a peaceful mind. You bring yourself back round to this place. Thank you for having this lovely healing treatment with me today. All is well in your world. Many blessings.